Hello and welcome back to the Technocratic Union of Systems. Last episode, we explored Spinward towards and beyond the Tainok Expanse, and we pushed the Zin Empire back along their little outcrop here. Now, I don't know exactly what to do with the Nerlin regime. I could potentially propose subjugation. Allow expansion. Though I'm not entirely certain this actually would probably be good, because then I can focus more on the Zin Empire while these guys fight off and expand and deal with 75 influence. They're not going to take it. Why aren't they going to take it? Base, relative power, empire population, loyalty, suspicious attitude, terms. Overlord conflicts, okay. What if I do that? Oh, they're xenophobic? Okay, we should probably just push through then. And take all of this territory. It's not much. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna start putting claims out for this, use up what we have for our influence. Gonna go up to there. Definitely gonna claim these two. Go ahead and do that. Now I would like to bring, you guys are going over here to the alien vessels. I think what I'm going to actually do is bring them down here to deal with these drones. 5,900? Yeah. Let's go deal with these drones. Because that way we can then, what's this? Council agenda available. That's fine. Waiting house of fleets. Ended. Intel fallen. Time project debris in Amara. That is one we control. Now, I do need to bring up their amenities here. So let's go with, theaters. And get rid of all of those. So we're just gonna bring up their amenities. Let's see, Amara, they're a little upset. They have little to no amenities. What are they? A holo theater, okay, and that's gonna provide plus 20. Okay, well, let's see what happens. Where are you? Okay. Let's also build up employment with the workers.
Ships upgraded.
And United Hasbulf Directorate. Okay, so we're gonna be a little trapped here. Well, until we take this. Can we declare war on them yet? I don't believe we can. We have until 2318. So we got, well, that's right, the war just ended. It's been a while since I played this, so. What's going on with this bulge here? So we're gonna focus on pushing up to this point at least. Galactic Community. Okay, let's join the Galactic Community. Why not? A feudal Empire, Home Running's Collective. Oh, interesting. Intelligent Research Link, Machine Intelligence. Military Junta, Honor Bound Warriors. We're gonna try and make as many friends as we can.
Incoming transmission.
Ah, they're trying to cloak themselves. Okay. Oh, they want to establish an embassy? That's perfectly fine by me. Council agenda. Cover secrets.
Incoming transmission. Incoming transmission. Incoming transmission.
Yeah, let's establish embassies for everyone. Garn Star Emperor, Zen Empire.
System survey complete.
Let's look at. Ooh, the dynamics. Okay. Where are we? Huh. We got 2.6. I wonder if that's because of. I'm just gonna abstain from that one. Exploitation Act. Non-interference policy is banned. So, So it's funny that they said each empire should be allowed the freedom to treat their property in whichever way they see fit, and yet providing technology is in breach of galactic law. And evidence that the plant advanced knowledge espionage operation has been carried out is in breach of it. Galactic law. It's as if they... don't actually want us to freely interact with them. But let's send an envoy here. We don't have any envoys to assign. I'm going to oppose that one. Regulated growth. I'm going to oppose that one as well. I will support this. Abstain from that. And I'm going to oppose that. And where are all these other empires? They're all up here, somewhere over here. Our consumer goods are gonna run out. I need to figure out... also has a bunch of unemployment. What? Okay, this is ridiculous. All this trade value. We're going to replace this with, let's see. One of them I want to replace with administrative offices. Another I want to replace with, I can't do that yet, okay. Mineirian regime. We're just gonna take these guys out of the situation here. Mostly because they aren't of much use to us.
Research complete.
I have a new research we can... let's see, engineering. There we go, let's do that. That one. Yeah, we're not gonna get a ship there in time to... Pre-sapient. Okay, that's fine. Let's go over
incoming
here.
Incoming transmission.
Oops.
Incoming transmission.
Build an outpost. Okay. Yeah, upgrade already queued. Okay, it's fine. Let's see, can I... hopefully that'll be able to satiate us for now.
Anomaly found.
What is this saying? Building slots available. Let's put in a robot assembly. Oh, that's one other thing I want to look at. Earth population. So, let's look at our technology real quick. Where was it? Robotic Assault Army. And droid workers. So I want to use that to build. I might have to wait for the population to leader retired. In council position, let's see, who can I put in here? You're available. Do you have anything that could be useful? Ship weapon damage and army damage. Ian Pershing, I'm gonna bring you up to there. I should. 48, 37. What do you have? Recluse. Homesteader. Ship upkeep and army upkeep. Guess I'll go with you. Go with a capital upgrade here. Eight percent, huh? Devastation. You have very little housing. So why don't I do this? I'll replace you. I would like to do luxury residences, but I don't have.
Anomaly found.
Research. Okay. The that adds enforcers. Minus 50 crime. Well, let's do luxury residences on this one. That'll help with the housing issue.
Construction complete. Blocker cleared.
Beautiful refresh. Senate is now in session.
Anomaly found.
Research that. 4 months. Let's see. How can I? I guess I could sell some of this. Hopefully that'll help.
Blocker cleared.
I need to figure out how. Okay, so my goal is to get to this point here.
System survey complete.
You're a general, okay. Invaded a remote world and so she wants a challenge. Army damage, assault army morale. He's a militarist. Plundering warlord. Sure, why not? I can actually put you charge of
construction.
Disarming.
Anomaly found.
Research. You guys aren't very good with your cloaking, huh?
Blocker cleared.
Alright, we have 7 more years.
Anomaly found.
Hold on a minute, what do you want? Want to pledge secret fealty? Okay, I guess. I mean, if that's the case, then I may... I could use that, right? We have a truce, though, and usually by the time that truce is... over... they're not very keen on... let's go ahead and repair that. Hopefully that'll help with the... I'm gonna replace this. Put precinct housing there. I'm gonna put research institute there. I guess we can upgrade that. Overcrowding. Go ahead and build one of those. Actually.
Research complete.
Luxury residences. Advanced cloaking fields. Let's go with advanced cloaking fields. Now,
anomaly found.
New Roanoke is having issues with unemployment as well. I'm gonna go ahead and upgrade that one. Okay, that's taken care of. Study that. Move you here. You're gonna move there.
Blocker cleared. Research complete.
Civilian fabricators. Yeah, we're actually gonna need those.
Anomaly found. Construction complete.
Full little moats.
System survey complete.
Let's also.
System survey complete. Research complete.
Okay. Oops. So I want to replace this. I need more. Where is it? Oh, you already have. Okay. Mm-hmm. Well, that's unfortunate. Let's put in that. Yeah, why not an assembly plant? Sorry about that. I'm actually gonna go to Earth. I want... no. The mess is mine. I'm not worried about that right now. Shipyard. Let's get a construction ship and have them go to just build around.
Research complete.
Let's see. Deep space black site. Let's grab that blocker. Code breaking, operation skills, tracking. Yeah, let's grab that. I would like to how am I gonna do this? Let's do minus 2,500. 5,000. Yeah, they keep breaking it.
System survey complete.
Oh, again, I forgot to silence this. So if my phone's ding comes through. Okay, good.
Research complete. System survey complete. Council agenda ready.
Code breaking. Let's do that. Give and take. Yeah, let's do that one.
Science ship under attack.
Where is this? Ah, okay. Oh, wow, there. Heavily defended. Overwhelming technology level? Okay. I am not keeping up well, am I? Let's do that. Ruler elected. Okay. Good, good, good. Now this just shot back up to minus 131.
Anomaly found.
Research that.
Blocker cleared.
That's Starbase. What is this? Low stability? Okay. You need... Let's build that. How am I gonna do this? And at least it's not all of them. Actually, I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna have you build.
Construction complete.
Let's send you up there.
Research complete. Construction complete.
Sure, let's go with that.
Construction complete.
Starbase. I'm gonna have you move here.
Anomaly found.
Actually, I'm gonna have you build right up behind them. I need better. Okay, let's figure out this trade route stuff. Piracy right here, okay. Let's get some there. Some there. We've got significant piracy here. So you're not even connected. Okay. Let's see what those effects have done. Ah, plus 181, that shot up quite a bit. I should probably put... maybe one right here. Because we have one, two... three. Can we buy from these? I need consumer goods. How much are you willing to give me? Give you. Oh, so you really need them. How many artifacts do I have? 1,800? Wow, that's a lot. Okay. Although I'm not willing to do that. Let's do that. I'm gonna try and make these guys my friends, though.
Situation log updated. Situation log updated.
And then we're gonna jump to here and build the starbase there. I'll let them have the rest of that galaxy. And by let, I mean I'm just not
System
going to
survey complete.
Oppose them.
Anomaly found. Research complete.
Research complete. Cloaking. Artisan output. Let's definitely get that up. Because we need to bring this consumer goods down. We're definitely... oh wow. Now 336, okay. We're just gonna go through here and
anomaly found. Construction complete.
188, good.
Anomaly found.
Research that.
Spaceborne life form encountered. Construction complete.
Yep. Astral Studies Network, okay. I'm gonna support that. collective waste it manages. Yeah. Okay. Let's fire rate. Sure, why don't we put you there? Get, so what do you have? Leadership experience gain? Sure, why not? Move there.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Gonna clear that out, and then we're gonna start working backwards here. Yeah, we'll start base outpost.
Spaceborne life form encountered. Hostile fleet engaged.
Oh, you! I was not. Okay, bye.
System survey complete. Construction complete.
All right, let's look at... Nope. No fleets are in need of reinforcement. Okay. Go over to our sleep over to here. I mean, they're inferior. They're not really much of a threat, to be honest. So I'm just going to do that. We have 4 years.
Construction complete.
Borders.
Research complete.
Defense grade supercomputer, 57 months. Yeah, let's get more of that going. Can I build two there? Get extraction as well as some civilian industries would be useful. Okay.
Research complete.
So the gas refineries. Battleship. Fleet command limit plus 10 and battleships. Yeah, I'm gonna do that for now. You're declaring us a rival? Okay, I see.
System survey complete.
Stagnant ascendancy.
Anomaly found. Construction complete.
Little moats. Okay. I need...
Spaceport under attack.
Go deal with them, please. Unity. Okay.
Research complete.
New research. That's once again. Research station output. Let's do that.
Mining station lost.
Research that. They still haven't come back yet, that's fine. Once they do, I'm going to rebuild the fleet.
System survey complete. System survey complete.
Which one was this? Collective waste management? I did support that, okay.
An alien empire has established communications.
So where is this? Over here? Okay. We got 2 more years before we can finish off the Zen Empire.
Research complete. found.
Research the anomaly.
Hostile station engaged.
Yeah. Deal with the station.
System survey complete.
Get repaired.
Construction complete.
Okay, now, this one I believe is going to be important. Infiltration speed, that's... it's not bad. And we get an available envoy. I'm going to take that one. Because... go there. And they did rival us, so I'm going to build a spy network here. Starbase capacity. We're definitely going to need that. Our food. We need mining. Which asteroid is this? Let's go with that. Dimensional drift. Some members of the TUS Kelvin's crew, though lost to the dimensional rift, have reappeared. I think I may have made a mistake here. Well, let's get another scientist, I guess. And have them explore systems. That first, and then okay, you came back. Refit.
Construction complete.
Okay, let's disband this because clearly it's having an issue. We're gonna delete that one. The fleets are in need of reinforcements. Reinforce that.
System survey complete.
Don't worry, I'm gonna get you a where was it? Right here. There we go. Okay.
Found.
Research that.
System survey complete.
Build. Build a starbase there, and then move here. Why is our food production going down? Can I get a...
Construction complete.
Food processing facility. I'm gonna build one more of those. Volatile moats. Okay.
Anomaly found.
Let's get 500 of those then.
Construction complete.
Okay. Now that we have somewhat consolidated our new territories, I need to figure out how to deal with these guys, because once I take control of all of this territory here, I'm going to have to deal with the big... big guys here. I can? Because they are my only neighbor, I could try and... improve relations with them. I mean... and then... grab a bunch of... territory from the Grand Duchy? However, that will be an issue for next episode, and I will see you all there.